I am Tushar Chandak, and today I am going to show you how to download God of War, Ghost of Sparta and Chains of Olympus only in 350 MB. Yes guys, only in 350 MB. So guys, if you want to download these two game of God of War, you want to download two apps from Play Store. First app was PPSS PP Emulator and second app was ZAV Archer. So guys, after downloading these two apps, you want to download the game zip file, which downloading link was given in my video's description. After downloading the zip file, you want to download the zip file info, which also downloading link was given in my video's description. After downloading these two apps and these two zip file, you want to open your ZAV Archer. Now guys, you want to search where you downloaded that zip file. I have downloaded that zip file in my downloads folder. So guys, here you can see the God of War, Ghost of Sparta and Chains of Olympus zip file was downloaded, which contain a password, and it was downloaded from the God of Wars by Fun with Subdi. So guys, you want to simply extract it, and it says you to enter a password. The password was, guys, all letters are capital, B A N G L A D E S H. Yes guys, the password is Bangladesh. So guys, here our extraction was started. Guys, extraction takes some couples of minutes to extract clearly. After extraction, you see that the two zip file created, one was Chains of Olympus and second was Ghost of Sparta of God of War. So guys, it was on the way. Please wait some time. So guys, our extraction was completed, and as I tell you, it's changed into two more zip files. One was Chains of Olympus and second was Ghost of Sparta. So guys, I am extracting the first one, Chains of Olympus. So guys, our extraction was started, and guys, it's the couples of minutes, and after extraction it's changed into a ISO file, which is our game. So guys, our extraction on the way. Here you can see a God of War Chains of Olympus by Technical Gamers X.iso file was extracting. So guys, by Technical Gamer X, guys, this is my brother's channel. So guys, it was on 85%. Now some more percent left, and guys, you can see our extraction was completed and the zip files change into a ISO file, God of War Chains of Olympus. So guys, you want to simply go back, close the ZAV Archer. And now guys, you want to open your PPSSPP emulator. My PPSSPP emulator was open. Now you want to search where you extracted that God of War Chains of Olympus zip file. I have extracted that zip file in my downloads folder. Now here you can see a God of War Chains of Olympus zip file was extracted and changed into a ISO file, which is our game. Now guys, you want to simply click on open it. Now guys, you can see the game starts buffering. I am fast forwarding it. guys, if you want to play the game very smoothly, you want to do some settings, I am telling you, click on back and click on setting. Now guys, you want to make the skip buffer mode, skip buffering mode. You want to allow the simulate block transfer. So guys, frame skipping was off, alternative speed was unlimited, impressive mode was on, native resolution device was selected, hardware transfer was on, software skinning was on, vertex catch on, lazy texture catching on, retain change texture catching on, disable slower effect on, and the spleen bezel curves quality on medium. So guys, this setting you want to do. Now guys, you want to do one more thing. So guys, you want to anisotropic filtering was, you want to make it 16x, and deposterization also want to on. No guys, deposterization was off, sorry. Now guys, timer hack was on. And no, or another thing you want to do, you want to now go to audio, enable sound, global volume was on 10, audio quality latency was low, Bluetooth friendly buffer was on, audio sync was on. Now guys, you want to go back, and now guys, you can play your game very freely. Guys, you can see that the game starts running very smoothly. Guys, you can set the language of the game in the settings. So guys, our game was running very smoothly. If you like our video, please subscribe our channel and give a thumbs up. Thank you for watching the video.
Bye.